The taking of wildlife is highly regulated. Harvesting wild food, mitigating conflict, and meeting population goals based on research are all legitimate reasons for take. Sporting communities, NGOs, and wildlife agencies have collaborated to develop ethical codes such as fair chase and best management practices to ensure wildlife harvest is done legally, sustainably, and humanely.